Okay, let's create a new project. Go to the file, new project. Select the empty activity and then click next. In the name, we put it as my tag underscore and then followed by your matrix number. Next to the language Java and select the use Android X artifact. Then click finish.